And when the ridges were made, mother came along with this instrument called the Sleveen, making holes 9 inches apart. And as children, we came along then planting potatoes into each hole, hence the dibbling of the spuds, the Sleveen.
Dibbling.
Dibbling.
Dibbling. Dibbling.